I hope that battery doesn't die.
No, it's good. It's at 32%.
Take a deep breath.
This is the hardest part. I love you. Adriana, or Baby Buck, the way you like to say it. You are so beautiful, and I'm so excited to be here with you today. I am so thankful to have such a beautiful, smart, amazing, understanding woman in my life. From the first time I first saw you in high school, everything just stopped all around me, and I was just so excited to see you. And from that moment on, I just knew I wanted you in my life as a friend or something more. So whatever I did, I just knew it was always to make you happy. You really did look so good in your blue jeans and your white t-shirt. How to support, how to have unconditional love towards one another. You're always there for me. You're always there no matter what, even when I'm dumb or even when I'm young. You're always there for me. I love you for that. So, I'm so excited to grow old with you. I can't wait. As every day passes, I'm going to do everything to make you feel completely loved. I'm going to tell you I love you every day. Kiss you a million times, even if you get annoyed by it, because I love you. So, in front of everybody, before God, I vow to always love you, to always cherish you, to be respectful to you.
Be kind and compassionate, and when you are struggling and weak, I will lift you up. I vow to always pray for our marriage and always continue to seek and follow the Lord, because I know the love of Christ is what teaches us to fully love each other and to continue to grow as one. I promise to smile each day in happiness, because the love we have for each other is unbreakable. For at last you are mine. I love you.
In good times. And
bad times.
In sickness. And in health.
Take Joe.
To be my beloved husband.
To be my beloved husband.
I promise. To be faithful.
To be faithful.
I promise.
To be here for you.
In good times.
In good times.
And bad times.
In sickness.
And in health.
In health.
I promise to honor you. Respect you.
Love you.
And maybe cook.
I always cook.
Oh, you lucky guy.
We're 50-50 there.
Hey, that's a good sign. Of a bond that unites two hearts in marriage. These rings reflect the vow and the promise that you're making today to keep your marriage pure, priceless, and permanent. Heavenly Father, bless these rings. Grant that those who wear them will always live together with love, faith, and trust. And may they be blessed for the rest of their lives. Amen.
As a symbol.
Of my love.
And my faithfulness.
With this ring.
I marry you.
For the rest of my life.
So help me God. And the life after that.
Okay, now kiss your ring to seal the deal. And don't ever take it off. Because this ring.
Is a symbol.
Of my love.
And my faithfulness.
With this ring.
I marry you. Rest of my life and many more.
Did you get that? This covenant is a relationship agreement between two peoples, two bodies, two spirits, two souls who've agreed to spend the rest of their lives in holy matrimony. Amen. Beauty surrounds you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be good and long upon the earth. Remind yourselves often what brought you together. For each of you will be sheltered for the other. From this day on, you will feel no cold. For each of you will be warmed to the other. From this day on, you will feel no loneliness. For each of you will be companion to one life before you. go now to your dwelling place. Enter into your days of togetherness, and may your days be good and long on your wedding day and forever. Amen. I would now like to do the traditional lighting of the unit candle. This is electric light candle. This is symbolic that you're like two flames. Starting today, you will both officially walk down life's paths together, hand in hand, soul to soul, heart to heart. And may the path you walk be filled with the warmth that is now with that candle. Two hearts, two spirits, two bodies are now one. Okay. Come on, bud.
Your life is more demanding. May your gentle heart be filled with warm friendship and laughter. God bless this couple. Keep your loving arms around them. Protect them for the rest of their lives. With your given consent to this marriage, with the authority vested in me by the state of California, I declare, in the eyes of God, in the eyes of the state, husband and wife. Give them a big hand.